one point you can just say, well...
I'll holler.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you've been coming for a couple of months now to More to Life, and you seem to enjoy it. Yeah.
I do enjoy it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's great.
Yeah. Do you have any favorite parts of it, things you like to do?
I like to do everything.
I've seen you do bingo.
Yeah, bingo. Yeah, I'm good at bingo.
Good, good. And we also do the dominoes, and you have a lot of friends, and they seem to like you a lot.
Yeah.
Can't figure out why. You're a likable person.
Well, I don't know. My daughter doesn't think so sometimes. But then that's the way it goes with mothers and daughters.
Well, in some ways, we're kind of a family here, aren't we?
Yeah.
You get to know a lot of people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More than I thought I ever would.
So you come in the afternoon, you get all dressed up, all pretty, with your jewelry on and everything. That's kind of a little bit of a workout, isn't it?
Yeah.
But then you come, and it seems like you enjoy it.
I do enjoy it.
Great, great.
Do enjoy it.
Well, what was it like before? Did you
boring.
Go? It's boring. What did you do before? Did you just stay at home?
Just stayed at home and read a lot.
Oh. Not much time to read here. We try to do something every hour, don't we?
Well, that's all right. I don't need to read.
You can read at home still, can't you?
Excuse me.
Let me get you a drink.
I don't know why I got coughing all of a sudden.
You just got your hair cut. I'll bet it's a hairball.
It could be.
Your hair looks great, by the way. It came out wonderful.
Well, it feels good. I don't know what it looks like, but it feels good.
That's good. Yeah. You helped us decorate the tree, too. I noticed you made some ornaments.
Yeah.
Those are great. Well, good. And now that your life has changed a little, you come here twice a week, three times a week now, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You seem to like that. It gets into a routine, and you seem stronger.
Yeah.
Your daughter was telling me that there was a time you were walking around the house without your walker.
Yeah. How about that?
Yeah.
Hey.
I said, you better check on her. She's feeling good again.
Yeah.
That's a good thing. And you don't need your oxygen as much as you used to.
No, I don't.
And you seem to be a little more confident about things.
Yeah, I do.
Good, good.
I do.
And you learn something every time you come too, don't you?
I sure do.
Yeah.
May not be a lot, but I do remember it.
Crazy eights. You were learning crazy eights just yesterday.
Yeah.
That's a tough game sometimes. Tell us about your friends. There's some that make you laugh and some that make you cry.
No, not really.
You look forward to seeing your friends when you come?
Yes, I do. I enjoy coming here to see them and you.
That's good. And we know your name and you know us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about that?
We're just like extended
family.
That's
pretty darn good.
Yeah.
An old lady.
How old are you?
You'd ask me that.
The tough one.
82, I think. I don't know.
You pass for 62 if it was up to me.
Oh.
You do great.
Okay.
You do great. Well, good.
Well, that's good. I'm glad he thinks so.
If you had a friend to tell about this, would you tell him that to come here and have fun with us?
Yes, I would. In fact, I have.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Well, good, good.
They said, oh, I don't want anything like that. I said, yeah, well, you don't know what you're missing.
Was it hard for you to come the first time?
I think it was. I was a little nervous.
You didn't know anyone?
No.
You didn't know what to expect?
No.
You didn't know we had snacks every afternoon.
No, I didn't know that either.
Didn't know what kind.
Was good.
Yeah. Didn't know what kind of games we played or what activities we did or whether or not we're going to get a shot every day. We have a nurse here, you know. She checks up on you once in a while, but nothing painful, huh?
I hope not.
Nope. Well, good. And then once you got used to it after the second time or third time, you started to have fun.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, good. We're glad you keep coming back.
I like it. I enjoy it.
Good.
Like you too. Very much.
Like you too.
It's nice. Nice to be liked.